P's or three P's, and look at this common intersection space as a space for sustainability. And that's something which is intersection. It talks about all three only in this little space. So sustainability gets limited in some sense because of you think of all these three together. That's where we put people in green buildings. We build smart cities. So people interact in such kind of intervention. And you have in the profit side, green economy, conservation finance, business practices that we follow, least possible environmental social impacts, that falls into that region. And then social inclusion, green jobs, low carbon living is again on the side of people. So we build infrastructure, we look at our businesses differently, we involve people and transform the way they think about their living lifestyles. All these matter in what we're pitching on sustainability. So sustainability space is here. And what we're looking for in that sustainability space is innovation. That's the big bonus point of sustainability. We were looking at innovations of this century and how they happen. And you will find the elements of these three together make it impossible for people to come up with a solution unless they innovate. Now suppose I give you this problem that redesign the toothbrush on sustainability. How would you design a toothbrush? Any idea? I want to design a sustainable toothbrush. I am choosing toothbrush because everybody is using that toothbrush. Billions of people every day are using it. There are millions who are throwing their toothbrushes out every day. You got an idea?
You just said, like, toothbrush, it's like the basic concept of sustainability is to reuse. So, like you said, like, so many toothbrushes are made every day, so if we make a toothbrush which could be recycled or reused, then it could be a very good help.
Yeah, well, you know, we'll talk about it in my later presentation. If I offered you a reused toothbrush, would you use it?
No, by reusing, I mean like reuse paper, right? We could use the material and okay. Use the material.
Right. So, this is what you're saying is you make the toothbrush, but then find a way to recover materials out of that toothbrush by making a next toothbrush in the range of time. That's one idea, okay? You know, we put this question as a new workshop for our meeting company. We put this question. And then the idea came that why do we require the stem of the toothbrush? Why don't we cut it, put it on the finger, and then brush it? Because the finger is flexible, knows how to get into your mouth and clean. You know the best, how much to put the pressure. So if I save a 6-inch stem out of it, I've dematerialized the toothbrush. In one of our sessions today, we will talk about the, like I said, 6 principles of learning. There are similar 7 principles of designing the products on green side. And first is to question the materials which we use. Do we really need that? And imagine if you had this leather cap on your finger, which you put it on, just an inch long, and then use it to clean your mouth. Won't you save so much material? Isn't it? So you got to think, therefore, in greening differently. And that's the point what you're saying when you said innovation. That's important. This is what is worth now having. It's not people, profit, and planet, but also now the values, the ethics, the equity, the transparency, and that's in addition to what we said earlier. And that's where the sustainability brings in an element of no more now innovation, but a shared responsibility. And you would find most of the times, greening has worked because there is a sharing of responsibility. Common understanding. Tetra Pak, as an example, in Bombay, the cartons of Tetra Pak are picked up by the underprivileged women, which the company Tetra Pak supports them to give them a gainful employment and get the Tetra Paks back to reprocess and save all the resources. They're looking at this as a shared initiative. And that's, I think, where you will find greening has worked tremendously. It's bringing in people together.